Let's give it up for Kansas State University.